There's no proof, there's no peer-reviewed scientific data that people who look at pornography are more likely to commit violent or sexually deviant acts than anybody else. I'm Dr. Marty Klein, certified sex therapist and public policy analyst.
Not only is Marty a snappy dresser, he's the author of America's War on Sex, which he was a little shy about promoting. Yeah. We love the book too, Marty, but we really need to get back to the interview. Over here.
Not only is there no evidence that looking at pornography makes people more violent than people who do not look at pornography, there's actually evidence to the reverse. Anti-porn crusaders like to use the expression violent porn as if it's one word. The good news is that most pornography is not violent. The good news is that most pornography shows happy people doing things that happy people do when they're in bed with somebody that they want to have sex with.